Oh, great. Right at the hour switch. Wait, no. Input. Twitch. Thank you. Oh, was I going to start to demote myself? I maybe should. I'm at VP. We're dealing with random weapons right now. I'm hoping, and I think this is the case, when I have been, at least with randoms, when I'm VP, I think I get people who are also VP more. So, ideally people who know what they're doing more. Granted, I won't say I know what I'm doing, but... at least gotta try. I didn't even turn this down. Just a tad. I need to mess with the audio settings. And I did order a new cable, but from checking, it did seem fine, but I do think the spare cable's a little loose. So I wanna replace it still. Oh, right. So it is that. Since it's all gold, it's all Grizzco randoms, too. I hate this Grizzco weapon. This is gonna be so hard. Shit, I fell. Gotcha. Okay, the person who's there is dead. Need to get to them. Don't give me wiper, or, yeah, I think it's wiper. No, it's not wiper, it's katana. Ah, the bow! I'm not sure which one's my favorite quite yet. Bow's definitely up there. Morning. shit. No! Ow! Oh crap, we're not gonna make it. Are we? Are we? One? One more? One person with one? No! Okay. Wasn't the worst. Someone killed a lot. So balancing the actual taking out with the delivering, I feel like that gets the delivering part, I feel like, becomes the harder factor. I think I need. Okay, it's only been 40 minutes. Oh, they have a gold big run batch. So I have high expectations of you now. Okay. Got it. Oh god! Oh god! Why? I was hitting stuff sometimes that didn't make enough ink below me. Help. Friends. 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 Anyone? Seriously? Oh god. God. Whew. That was closer than it needed to be. I died. Steeltails freak me out. Steeltails and moss are probably ones that scare me more. Lionfish just annoy me. Yep. The amount of knockback the steeltail head can do bothers me. And that. Uh-oh, they fell. Oh shit, I thought it was filled! There was so much it should have been! Oh, that steel tail cut on the thing. Did everyone start dying at the end there? Oh. Okay. Mothership. Okay, this one's fine. Okay, I'm pretty... Oh wait, it's not that one. Shit, did I accidentally hit it? Might have. Okay. Whew. Shit, this means we're gonna have a Zuna high tide. Okay. Please let me get blaster. Damn, couldn't get the last one. Oh yeah. Are we gonna have Zuna high tide? Yes. Shit. Okay. Bow does good damage against them. Okay. We get rid of... Fuck you. Seconds left. Oh my god. Please tell me. Oh, I'm gonna run so many Zunas. As many as I possibly can. 13 scales, 3 silver. Let's go. I'm so hyped. That was so cool. Honestly, even the high tide might have helped in that. Because, ooh, the amount of times that I've had to run to Zuna to try and even throw an egg at him in normal, oh, awful. Hate it. It's such a waste of time if he gets carted far away. That was so cool. Ah, I'm so excited. I might get enough to get the other banner I want. Shit. And if I can keep VP, that means I can more likely get higher scales too. I'm excited. I'm afraid I'm getting new people who don't have full meter too. Like that's like new fear. That's the greater fear. when it's consistent people, whether it be randoms or even playing with friends, it's so much safer because you know you're guaranteed. As long as enough people have meter. God damn it. Toss. Oh, did not move around for the stinger enough. Ah, shit! I meant to throw and I fell. And slasher. I think a better mix of weapon type right now. Which... except for now it's all freaking fish sticks! Wow, that actually worked better than I thought it would. I know you're coming up here. Are you? Okay, did not go as far as I thought it would. Okay. Shit. I need an ink saver main frickin' salmon. Okay. High tide again. And it's dark. And it's foggy. Thank you. back. No! I fell! I was so on the edge there. Ow. This is fucking brutal. Oh, God. Nice! Oh. Blaster? Yes. Coming. Don't. Hmm? One here. Yeah! 30 seconds left. I don't blame me for not using Reef Slayer, because Reef Slayer sucks! Okay. Still no gold! But 10 bronze and 2 silver I'll take. Oh, we have full Zona. I didn't even notice it. I like their tag. It said the one and only introvert for their title. I like it. Fucking slosher! It's too slow for me. Too much ink, too. Fuck. Oh, you from there? And cart you around again. Shit. No! I got smacked by a head. That's one. Drizzler again? We live. I'll take it. Refilling ink. Can I hit? Oh no, it's in the way. Shit! Nope! Don't do this to me. I had the wrong one for the bomb. It's nice. Nice and safe. Wave 3! I forgot! I am trapped by a Steelio. Fucking hell! Oh my god. Get out. Shit! Help! Randoms have full meter. Yes! Extra booyah! Okay, now what are we gonna get? I have charger. Not what I would have hoped for, but... I think I'm gonna die. Oh god. Fucking help. Oh god, there's so many over here. Thank you. Uh-oh. Shit! Oh, were the weapons just not grit this time? Damn, that was so close! Yeah, getting the charger was not helpful. 3 silver's good, though. I'll take 3 silver. I just want to chill. One more Luna and then I'll take an actual break and stop playing. Which is why it's going to take me another hour probably to get there. That's always the case when I'm doing it, especially late at night. The goal is just to get one Luna and then it's like, okay, 2 hours later. I need out of here. I need bring it. God damn it, there's Big Shot on the other side of the basket. I can't get to it. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Okay, I got rid of one. Oh, griller. Griller, griller, griller. Did not mean to fall. Ink. I didn't even notice I was there. There. Okay. Back to low tide. And more cannons again. Interessante. And fucking big shots. And that fucking kills it. Rape Slender. I didn't remember what my ult was, or pay attention to it that much, apparently. For a while. At least after this. Oh, I had charger. Oh god, it's... Oh, it didn't even get Stinger. Oh god, no, no, not like this. Not like that shit. Yeah, okay. That's unfortunate. That sucked so bad. That was awful. That stinger. The early ult on the stinger. Our early ult in that section that didn't hit the snare was oof.